Hey, this
I'm
is
Roland cool. from Germany.
I'm Becky.
Very nice to meet you.
Yeah, good to meet you. Yeah. What have we got here? Like, we've got a four neck bass.
Yes. this is great. The only four neck bass in the world.
Ah, really?
As long as you don't have a second.
No, I haven't seen one before in my life.
May I tell you a little bit about these instruments?
Yeah, yeah. So what have we got first? We've got Fretless.
Fretless, yeah.
Yeah, sure. Lovely. Cool. And then eight string.
Yeah.
Nice. So just like two strings tuned in octaves to each other, next to each other.
A little bit more
nice
like
and
guitar,
chordy
yes.
stuff.
Yeah,
yep.
If you're really regular bass. Now it gets very deep.
Yeah, this is great.
One octave down. So.
Nice. That's what we really want. I'm surprised by how great that sounds. I would have thought like an octave lower would be a bit extreme, but this is definitely not extreme at all. This is definitely what everyone needs. Yeah, why is it? I wonder why there isn't more of these out there, because like this is so useful. But I mean, is it heavy to play?
Very.
Yeah. I see he's got like two straps
double,
going.
Double straps. See.
Extra comfort.
Yes.
Yeah.
So I saved the money for the gym. It's wonderful.
So who made this bass?
Yeah. The bass, it took 2 years to make it, and it was done by a man named Magnus, Magnus Guitars in Germany.
Yeah.
And I'm really, really happy that it finally succeeded, and it was very, very, it's a complicated process.
Yeah.
So there were two non-luthiers in general involved.
Yeah.
So I'm really happy with the result.
Yeah, it is great. So have you got like separate? I see you've got like lots of selections on each bass, selectors, switches, and also just knobs at the bottom.
Actually, the magic knob is this here.
Yeah.
So when I switch this one, so I can only play on one bass.
Okay, so the others
are
muted. Yeah,
yes.
That's useful. That's
and
really
I
good.
Put this around. I have all of them.
Yeah. Need a few more hands, ideally.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
Oh, yeah, thanks for speaking to us and like showing you us this amazing guitar. Great to meet you, Roland.
Okay, bye-bye. Woo!